Hello everyone, welcome, my cove. I just acquired this new armor, it's called the Templar armor. Kinda looks like what Sheik or Mac wears, a little bit. I like the color though, looks like it's got armor around the neck. Anyway, let's use this for a while. How much money do I have? 6,000. Okay, let's actually finish up all the islands and the diving missions. So, right now this is the closest. So let's head there. Why would you jump from there? What is this shit? I wanna... You jump from here down? Like, bro, wait, what? I jumped this way. Okay, now he's fine. No, stop climbing everything, man.
Stunts up! Let's get moving!
How much metal do we have? 289. How much do we need to collect? 650, 850, 850, 1250, and that's it. Okay, so I need 1250. I need about another 1,000 now. Perfect. Ooh, big chest over there. German rapiers. Oh, I didn't get money.
Hey friend, wanna go low profile?
We need to be sorted.
Yeah, let's dive. Oh, chest is up here. That was hard to spot. Here. Is this blending? Oh, it does. Okay, but he doesn't do any animation. I thought he would also start fishing. But he doesn't. Which is okay. Let's climb.
That can't be legal.
My first reverie? Wasn't that done? No? I recall with great clarity the day of my first reverie. Heretofore, I had only the sense of my bicameral mind, but on this day I was offered a glimpse as if through a window into that second buried soul, into the second life within me. I was 4 years of age and it was a fresh autumn day. I was out with my parents upon an excursion, strolling about the place called Beacon Hill. We, having only concluded our picnicking, now ranged about the peak to take view of the city below. It was then a coolness fell upon me. The world seemed to darken and glow all at once. I fell back, landing, it seemed, into a pair of cuddling arms. A voice said to me, "Go, beloved, go to your rest." As eerie as this was, a deep love suffused me. The voice went on, "Your sacrifice will not have been in vain, and though you must pass from this life, I will see you renewed, reborn to remain at my side forever." Never before and rarely since have I felt such a depth of adoration. Then the skies cleared and the world lighted, and I woke supine with my parents looming over me, calling my name. So he was aware of the fact that he was, and he had a previous life, so like people knew him as well. Somebody recognized him, but that was much later.
Has he gone mad?
No, I haven't. Oh, it's gonna be out at sea, I know it. Yep. Wait, can I just go and do it now? Oh fuck, let's go. Oh, but right. He's gonna be on the ship. Fuck. Let's just go down from here. There we go. Oh, he's not on the ship. It's that guy, isn't it? The one on the edge. Yep, there he is. Found him. Uh How do I get there? Oh god, okay. That guy's in front of the boxes. I thought he was behind. What? Oh no. Okay. Is he in range? He's in range. So we need to hit this guy when he's come around and when that guy turns. That guy has turned, he need to turn again. He's turned, hit that. Hit that. Hide. Go across. No. Oh no. No! No, you idiot! Climb! Bro, can you please just jump this way? Thank you. Oh god. No. How much time do I have on this guy? There you go. Easy peasy. And now we go back to the island here.
You end up as Bahuki. You end up as Bahuki.
We be three poor mariners.
Aww. Am I more handsome than you, boy?
Hey.
Oh, that was easy. Kill streak. Yay, 9-man Morris. I wanna play that, but right after I finish this. What are you doing? Closer island, but still doable. Should I do it now? Yeah, I can do it now. Oh, he's gonna run. Do I have the range on him? No, I don't. How? There we There we go. Huh. You're not running on my watch. That's fast travel. Done with everything? I do want to play. Is it going to be intermediate, expert? Oh, it's beginner. Fuck that. Okay, we're done with this. But there are a lot of islands that we'll do the uncharted areas in a different episode. We're done with this. Let's get to this one. What happened to this ship? Man out there, so I'll just rescue that. There we go. I am now full crew. Perfect. What? Get on this side. Oh shit. Can I loot you guys? Oh, I can. Wow. You guys aren't just there for decoration, eh? Big chest. No money. Yep. Match gold swords. Rest and repaste. Repast or repaste? That's a word on its own. Like what? Okay. I awoke some days hence in a bustling native village in the presence of that same man, many leagues from where I had called my home. A native himself with a strong and serious but gentle face, he named himself Balaam and bade me not be frightened. Strangely, I was not, for his demeanor was calm and his words were kind. Strangely, I was not, for his demeanor was calm and his words were kind. I asked him why he had brought me to this place. His surprise seemed genuine and he told me, "You are a sage. Your face tells it plain. Your eyes most of all." "I did not know what to make of this suggestion," he went on. "You are but one of a long lineage of identical men, men born outside their original time. Your likeness and your soul are a pattern, repeated through the ages. Often a century or more passes without the appearance of a sage. Other times, two are born in the same decade, we know not why." And dash my brains, but all he spoke was known to me in some intrinsic way, and yet it frightened me all the same. How could it be that I was a man reborn? How could it be that I had already lived one life and had plodded through a second, still pondering the first? I spent many a day with this man Balaam, and in that time he told me all he knew, then asked questions of his own he hoped I might answer. Ah. Wait, the assassin was... Right. In an observatory. Okay, there's a 17 missing. I think I have everything else. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 and 17. There's a chest. What the f- oh shit. Oh, there's a chest over there. Wait, so I can just climb up on this ship? What is that? There were like so many loot. Is there like a time limit? What the fuck? What? Oh, it's inside, okay. What? Oh no. Of course there's a time limit. Come on, hurry. Stop climbing everything, please. I knew it, there had to be a timer. If only he didn't climb every single thing, I would have probably gotten them all. Yikes. There we go, Florida. This is Florida. That's how big Florida is. Okay. Let's go here now. I guess we go by the fort. I can't fast travel, huh? This guy's over here. There we go.
Get the mainspring.
Loose all. Party line.
98 metal. Okay. I'm coming for you. Meters, I think, for an hour range. Yeah. Ah, that was fast. Thanks for the YouTube comment telling me that the mortars are literally overpowered. Now I see. Bonk. And bonk. And bonk. And bonk. Come on. One more. One more wave up. Hi ho! Got the metal. Let's head for the island.
We have looted some goods.
Let's go.
53? Nah, not worth it. What about you? 83. Let's keep your mark. So many ships and it's not restricted? What is this shit?
With full worship to deep soundings to take, plus 45
bottoms with a white sandy.
Douse the royals, come! Four! Call up all the bins!
Oh no, I didn't make it. No, I can't climb. Okay. Can I climb here?
¿Es un tipo de saltimbanqui?
¿El caballero?
Parece un poco.
¿Qué día?
Loco como una cabra.
The below or above? Can't be above. What the? I wanna see the animation if I decline. What happens? Ah, no. Whoa, wow, okay. Okay, should be easy. Not yet though. What the fuck? Climb, bro, climb. There we go. I like this music. Okay. Over here. Right there. Another tavern to open. Let's go. Buddy, you're pushing a guy that has a gun in his chest. Not just one, but two. Yep, baby. Let's get some info. I don't think there are any more convoy ships left. Probably get a cadaver location. As I suspected. What game are you? Admin Morris? Beginner? Why is it all beginner? I wanna play an intermediate. Done, we're done. Okay then. Let's head here. Wait, no. Not this one. We need to head to a specific place right here. Stay out of combat, right? We got two gunners over here. If I jump over there, gunner's gonna become difficult. What? Who shot what? Oh, right, the wildlife. Gotta wait for a bit. Wildlife gonna be a problem. Hopefully not too much.
Avisadme si veis algo, lo que sea.
Is that the gunner? That is the gunner.
Registrad cada centímetro de este lugar. No dejéis piedra sin alzar ni arbusto sin remover. El tesoro podría estar en cualquier parte.
No. Ah. That. Oh no. Damn it. Somewhere inside. I don't know where though. And that was the problem. Let's get some upgrades. What can I upgrade? Keeps telling me that I can upgrade. What can I even upgrade? There are no upgrades, man. But appearances. Challenges, yeah, I'm not getting that. Can waste fleet, I don't even have access to those. I have a lot of cloth, let's get all the sails. No, please. Gray sails, leather sails, yeah, sure. Ooh, leather sails look nice. Are those even viable leather sails? Let's use those for now. These are the only things left. These are all zero. Three royal convoys. Can waste fleet, prerequisite, challenges, half of naval contracts. Oh, there's this. Okay, 400. Community challenges. Okay, So we just need 400. That we might wait.
Muy satisfactorio.
There we go. Oh, he's right here. He's right here.
Debería pagar la multa. Lo dejarán en paz.
He visto lo que hacen si no pagas.
Pero claro, si el viejo Tom sigue pagando, ¿qué les impide ir a por todos nosotros?
No lo pido. El 70% más barato.
Eso es demasiado. Debo mantener mi negocio para que mis hijos puedan comer.
Si quieres mantener tu negocio y a tus hijos, pagarás ahora.
What the fuck?
¿Puedo disparar?
Un blanco claro.
Creo que puedo darle.
Ah, so I could have prevented his death. But it's fine. Ow. Ow. I made you think you had a chance. What the fuck?
Allí está.
El inútil no escapará.
Oof. A knee kick to the face. Damn. Oh, these are naval contracts that I haven't finished. Ah, okay. Alright, naval contracts we'll do later. Let's finish the islands. But I can fast travel here? Why? Oh, I already cleared it. I haven't finished the assassin contract. Where is the contact location? Why is he not showing up? Isn't it supposed to show up? Where is it? What the hell? One contract left. Where is it? What? Okay. There's a contract left here as well. Contract area here. Please give me inside the. Wow, okay. Is it a stay out of contact? Stay out of what contact? Fighting. Oh, I don't look. Kill your target. Doesn't have any extra. Oh no, he gone. And I can climb this. Is he gonna come back? Please come back. No, what the fuck? Okay. That's not good. No. What the fuck? Well, there's so many of you. I want to assassinate him with this. Pretty sure I can. Oh no!
Avisadme si veis algo, lo que sea.
Let's go. Oh, there was a stay out of combat. Okay. I did not notice. I'm guessing that other... This one's not available because this is the one that's active. So... Let's go somewhere else. What other island is there? This one? Okay. No metal. You got metal? I can't see you.
Ease off the wind. Close down. Catch some of them. So handy, so handy. Why can't she be so handy?
There was a ship she sailed to Spain.
Let's go. Where'd he go?
Fire! 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 F
No. How did I miss that? Some repairs done. 107, let's go. Can pick up this chest on the way. Ship still has colliders, wow.
Crowd on every inch of sail.
Are you metal? You are 90 metal. Suddenly became restricted. I don't have any more sleep darts. That's not good. I'll probably buy it on my visit to the island. You're 70. What about you? Nothing? Okay. Let's pick up this guy first. Way hey up she rises. Way hey up she rises, early in the morning. What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? What will we do with a drunken sailor? Early in the morning. Way hey, up she rises. Way hey, up she rises. Oh my goodness. Holy shit. Okay. We're fighting all three. Keep those guys marked. Attack this guy first. Can I target you right away like this? Get up. Boom. Get the other boom. We got 6 done. There's the rest. Okay. Oh, missed those. Missed that. Got that. Got 10. That's good. No. Appearances don't count as upgrades, boy. Let's take two out, boys. What the fuck? That was way too fast. That mortar is what the. I got 7 shots on it. Okay. Okay, so the mortar does do friendly fire. Music just goes ham as soon as you start boarding. I love it. How do I miss that? There we go. I don't see any kegs. Ow. There's no sound. Now we can repair. Well done, well done, perfect. Down to the last atom, it was perfect. What do you have? Wood. Victorious. Let's just destroy him like this. What are you? Oh! Coming towards me? Okay. Oh no, I can't board. What the fuck? Holy shit. Don't mind me, I'm just sailing around your broken ship. Don't attack me. Hold the board. There we go, finally. Oh, this is like the perfect angle. Oh, that was like the most perfect angle. Just bored. There's too many ships in the water. There we go. And then that's two. One more. Ah. Let's get him with this. Is that guy metal? No.
Here it comes! Steady lads!
Speed it comes!
Take some damage here!
Go another board.
They are firing blood!
And boom. Anchor. Oh. Oh man. Always the captain fucking survives. Oh, that was perfect. Is that? No. I missed. And more. Oh, I don't have mortar shots. Do you have mortar shots? No, I don't. Mortar shots. How you do? Oh, 5 mortar shots. What are you? You got mortar shots 3? Only rum and sugar though, so... They're gonna fight you. What do you have? You have. Why am I fighting you guys? I don't need to fight you guys. Yeah, fuck it, let's go. This guy actually just chasing me. Okay. Rise. Oh man. Nah. This is hopeless. Can I get you at least? What? Okay. Let's go! There. Now wanted, let's go. Oh, those mortars look insane. Thank you. Doesn't do a die for that. No. Edward, you gotta stop styling, my man. Number 17 or 10? 17. It's gonna be like 24 or something. 10. Finding steady work. Reaching Jamaica, I pushed all idle thoughts and fantasies from my mind and set about finding myself employment. A letter of endorsement from my mentor, Mr. Davenport, hastened my success, and within a fortnight I was able to secure an interview with an agent working for the estimable Mr. Peter Beckford, a man known wide across the West Indies as a one of honor and good intelligence, as I must say, was his agent, for the man hired me on the spot, and within 2 days' time was I set to work upon the slaves' quarters, fitting them with sturdier doors and tighter roofs. For my own accommodation, I am well pleased to tell they were fine. 3 windows had I, 2 of which looked upon the cane fields. When opened, a light breeze filled my room, one scented with the raw perfume of the nearby sea and the distant sound of a hushing queen surf. Hushing ocean surf? How did I read that as queen? What is happening? Hushing queen surf. Often too, the spiritual songs of the Negroes hard at work entered, wow, okay, and gave me a deep calm. It was pleasant there, only discomfort could not mask the dread I felt at the thought of catching the yellow fever, or another of the innumerable ailments that often struck those newly arrived to these parts. For my part, I saw well over 17 men and women perish from the disease within 6 months of my arrival. It seemed then that for every success I had, another 2 or 3 potential hazards lay in wait. And as time would tell, this proved most unfortunately true. Peter Beckford. Okay. Then he talks about Peter Beckford, huh? What? You're not dead? Come here, I'll toy with you. Bonk.
Bienvenido.
Oh, Nineman Morris, are you intermediate? There we go. One intermediate game coming up. 500. You should place one here. No? Okay. I'm gonna place one here then. Yeah. He's just constantly making threats.
Put it close with that one.
Ooh, okay, that was smart. Last piece.
Satisfied with that.
Set up the back and forth right now before I capture all his pieces until 3 remains. This one, so I can go for this. I'll set up this and remove that. This one.
Thanks for the game.
Nice. No, bro, I hate this, my God. What? How am I supposed to get up there? There we go. Assassination contracts. We should capture Ford for Chinchero for himself. Don't let him. Is he gonna be a runner? I feel like he's gonna be a runner. Oh yeah, he's a runner. He's a runner, alright. He's on a fort? How is he on a fort?
Disappear, Captain. Totalmente.
Totalmente. I don't have
many men are freed, can we? Devil they call him. But I got one thing he don't have. This fort. I'd love to see the devil try to get past my men. He won't, of course, but if he did. Oh, I'd show him hell.
I bet you would.
If you'd ever fought the half-gopher, then you'd know what I mean.
Tell it to the sea. I'm sick of your boasting and speaking in tongues.
You'll regret saying that when you're face to face with the monster of the north. It'll swallow you and your ship with it. And any whales that happen to be nearby at the time.
If it was no match for your swell head, he don't scare me.
Hey. Okay, while we're here, let's just craft. Why do I need to do this one by one? Whatever. Hey, there's a dog. I'm gonna pet you. Ah, there's a dog yet. Oh my god. Oh wait, this is some cave. Oh. Oh, big stretch. Oh my god. What else do you do? The stretches? Okay. Yeah, that's all dogs do anyway, so. Let's get this. And then we head back here. Just one more assassin contract left. Stay out of combat, let's go. Where's this? Oh, it's right there, okay. But it's next to a diving mission, so I'll probably do it in the diving missions episode. Done with this island. Done with that. This one's done. This one's the last one. Let's head there then.
Pain's out, let's go!
Heading behind, but there's a bottle on the way.
Aloft, lads! Check those royals!
How much metal do I have? 1095, holy shit! That was pretty fast. What do you got? You got wood. What do you have? Metal. What about you guys? Nothing significant. Hunter's on me. Jump stay here with a slippery There's a hunter on my tail. I have to head left over here. I forgot I'm being hunted. I wouldn't do this, but then there's a bottle there and it's on the way, so I just thought I'd get done. Oh yes. Perfect. Wow, we got 4 bottles in one episode. Is it 4? Has it been 4? Okay, this is number 17. Taking my leave. After my difficult council with Balaam, I took a day to ruminate on what should be done. Notions strange and uncertified battled in my head for supremacy, and I was never on one idea long before its opposite seemed a better option. Yet at last made my decision. "Sir, you have been gracious with me," I told him, "and my trust in you is complete. Yet I cannot share my visions and memories without first understanding them myself. I must therefore take my leave and travel in secret to a place that has occupied my thoughts for many years." Balaam smiled and said, "I understand well, and I believe in your cause. To find the source of your reveries will do you a great good. Go, therefore, and answer those riddles. We will provide you with supplies to see you safely embarked." To which I replied, "Thank you, sir, and if what I find satisfies me, I will return hither and provide you with answers that may satisfy you as well." In the days followed, Balaam was true to his word. With his son Atabai in tow, he transported me first unto a fishing village near his own compound and supplied me with maps and coin before issuing a warning. "The Templars are lately come to the West Indies, and this Taurus is their Grand Master, and though few now in number, there must soon be others. Take heed of them, and trust not their entreaties, for what they cannot earn by conversation, they will take by force." And with this and a hearty goodbye, I took my leave of this assassin and set out for parts unknown, a vague sense of purpose pulling me forward. Oh wow. So this is when you search for the assassin? No, for the observatory. Right. I have 25% synchronization, 75%, 25% left. Will I make it to the place before the hunters get me? Oh, there's so many ships there though. Oh, they're fighting. Oh, that's my ship. Okay, I guess I gotta help them. Use the high ground, use the high ground. Oh no, I lost the high ground. Yes. One more shot. What? Hunter's off my tail now.
Crowd on every inch of sail.
Hey boys, out, out, just hear the old men say goodbye.
Haul in the stunsail.
Goodbye, very well.
Ahoy aloft! Bring it all in.
What? What are you doing? How did you run up air? There's another doggo. Oh my god. Come here. Come here. What are you doing? Why are you running? Decent amount. Let's get you next.
I would help you lose the hose, Captain.
I don't need your help, boy. I got skill on my side. Damn, what the fuck? Hey yo, what the hell? Did he get killed like that? They buried him, his head inside? What the hell? Holy shit. That's not a nice way to go, man. That is not a nice way to go. Oh, we got this over here. Being buried alive is different than being buried head only. What are you guys protecting? And why? Do you even know? Yeah, let's go. What are you gonna fight with now? I'm gonna kill your partner. I'm gonna pick up his sword. There you go. Do I actually catch fire and take damage? I do. But I'm not on fire. I just take damage. Where is this? That's doable. This island that I am on. Okay. Let's get it. Only now he detects me. Three hostages without being detected? Nah. I don't want to do that now. Sorry, guys. Maybe next time. Let's open the bar, tavern. The last tavern of the place. Yeah. Oh, she's pretty.
Hey.
Yeah, boy, let's go. Let's go. You like, huh?
Something I can get you, sir.
Oh, not really. Are you? Oh, you're this guy. Are you expert? Oh, you're an expert. Yeah. Let the experts be, I guess. This is a cow? Can I pet you? No? Aw. I would like to pet a cow. Why can't I pet a cow? Cows are like giant doggos. They love to be pet. Where is this guy? Okay. Oh, he's a runner. Where is this? Right on the edge, but above. Okay. Okay, doable, doable. One and one. There we go. And now we fast travel here. Fast travel here. There we go. Oh wow, triple mission, are you serious? Okay, this is gonna take some time. Okay guys, I'm gonna get you. There's a gunner right there, holy shit. didn't even realize. I have to take him out first, obviously. And then, can I get a double assassination here? Why doesn't it highlight both? I don't know if I'm gonna get it or not. There we go. That's clearly not the way. Oh. Okay, there's a gunner there. Oh man. I'm not gonna get it. Yeah. Ah, he comes back. Okay, I'm gonna have to kill you. He's still asleep, he's still asleep. I think that should be enough. Yep. I want to see how they're stealing it. Like, there's so many guards around. I only killed one nearby. Okay, let's head for this one. We need to go back here. Yeah, that guy respawned again. What? What the fuck was that? Okay. That's the one. There's a guy below. That might have been a bad idea.
Stand still.
No, I won't. Oof, that was close. No, you don't. slave master is dead. Okay. Are we done with all islands? This one has one contract left. This one has one contract left. And I believe everything else is done. Perfect. There's a legendary ship here, but there's also one here. I feel like this is gonna be easy, yeah? Yeah, probably, maybe not. We'll find out. There's fragments left on these, okay. That will do it probably in the next episode. Yeah, just diving missions left now. How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, there's another bottle left here. What? Is that 19? Right, the current sage knows where the observatory is. So that's probably what the entry is about. He knows where it is. So this one must be the information on where the observatory is. Okay. Alright then. I think this is where I'm gonna stop. It's like the perfect place and time to stop. Did quite a lot. But I think it's enough for now. I'm definitely gonna do the diving missions next, which I'm gonna do right away, but I'm gonna end the episode here. I'll see you then. Bye bye.